veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready?
All right, here we go with round one. His knockout streak really has been the stuff of legend, knocking out contenders left and right. He's won his last three, all of them by flush knockout. Shades of Vitor Belfort back in 2013. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight. So he lands a double jab there. He continues to work off of that weapon, and you felt like that was a big key for him coming into tonight.
Very important for him to start popping that jab.
Quick level change.
Oh, he went single, rotated head outside. This dude's going for a while. Oh, takes him from behind. What a fantastic takedown.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts.
Now he has a headlock trying to pin his opponent's back down flat onto the mat. Look from the transition to an arm triangle to try to chase the finish.
Side control now. We'll see if he can advance position.
He did a great job securing that ankle pin, but he did not react fast enough to secure the top position.
And just like that, back to his standing position. We'll see who has the advantage. Man, has this chin been tested early. Position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
Go, guys, work!
Back to the feet now. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh! Strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot. Great job.
The Canadian Sirkunov going for the takedown here. Was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moment, you got to show up. And that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 38 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Mahazoo!
Well, he's smiling ear to ear, and why not after a knockout like that? I need to take it to the after party.
I mean, this is what dreams are made of. You dream of the knockout like this, and then the party after, where you and all your coaches get to celebrate the great handiwork.